Jim Friedel in Hoboken said it appeared to bank sharply and smash directly, perhaps purposefully, into, oh my goodness.
Oh God.
There's another one.
Oh.
Oh my goodness, there's another
this
one.
This seems to be on purpose.
Oh my goodness, now you...
...with aviation fuel exploding deep inside one of the world's tallest buildings. They certainly didn't realize the twin towers of the World Trade Center were now completely doomed.
I've got it all.
By now, many hundreds of people must already have been dead, and the unfolding disaster...
Assembled here, the police officers, FBI agents, and you can see the two towers, a huge explosion now, raining debris on all of us.
The economy are being questioned and analyzed all around the world this evening.
And of course we've heard that the markets here in this country were closed today. We've been told to be closed again tomorrow. Again, how long can we expect them to be shut down until they can get up and running again?
Well, there are so many sensitive issues to be dealt with, not the least of which will be security for the participants in those marketplaces downtown, the New York Stock Exchange being the principal exchange in Lower Manhattan. It is likely, one would assume, that because of the worry that disrupting the financial markets could be worse than letting them open up and respond to the situation, that to